amigos de Terra, hoy en Movies with María, son los tipos duros del cine y los héroes de acción por excelencia. Arnold Schwarzenegger, Sylvester Stallone, Bruce Willis, Dolph Lundgren, Jet Li y Jason Statham juntos nuevamente en la gran pantalla en la segunda entrega de The Expendables. Únete a la guerra con los mercenarios. En esta película, el villano es Jean-Claude Van Damme, quien se une a este espectacular elenco. Explosiones, tiroteos, persecuciones y asesinatos. Y eso solo en los primeros 10 minutos de la película. Between 1 and 5 stars le entregamos a The Expendables Part 2, 5 stars. It doesn't get any better with these amazing spectacular action heroes. You guys are in the same scene, all the hottest action heroes in the universe together. Yeah. Take me to one day on the set. Who had the biggest cojones? Out of everybody. En esta película, ¿quién los tenía muy grandes?
No, I just carried the gun. The cojones is another matter. Okay.
But you had the muscles from Brussels. I mean, forget about Jean-Claude Van Damme. You're the Brussels muscle man.
Well, you know, let me tell you something. We had the best time because we knew we had to do it bigger. We knew it had to be bigger. We knew it had to be better. And this tone was real serious. I mean, we knew that, you know, we didn't want to disappoint the fans, and we went all out.
En español, más grande y más acción.
That's it.
¿Correcto?
Absolutely.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Sí.
Sí. Sí.
Señor Couture. I mean, you are in great shape. But take us to that one scene that you were huffing and puffing and said, yeah, I can make it. Llévanos un día de esta película, un día en el set de esta película.
Yeah, Terry and I had some big fight scenes in the airport, and we threw a lot of stuntmen around that day, and that was a good day. Yeah. Dropped some guys on their heads.
Yeah. Y mis amigos de Terra, nos despedimos desde el set de The Expendables Parte 2. Nos vemos la próxima semana con más Movies with María, aquí en Terra.